I am in the top 1%.
And that's what makes